the waterhole, Jua's family regroups. Each individual in the herd knows its role. As the boss, Jua makes the decisions, but she gets some help from the other adults. Her younger sisters lend a trunk and join in the policing of the herd.